Pearls Academy Students Parliament.
I am also with the street.
On the occasion of this 71st Independence Day, to celebrate the joy of sharing, the annual theme of the school, they came up with a brilliant idea of felicitation of people who are into mankind services. For this, the cabinet was held and individual groups were asked to prepare themselves for the visit.
And we have decided to go in containment area.
Containment area. Yes. Where is
see the creativity of
the ministers or deputy minister with their guide teacher. They decided to make greeting cards, gift hampers to felicitate the people who are working for the people throughout 24/7.
The different departments like cardiology, department of MGM Hospital, the nephrology department of MGM Hospital, the blood bank of MGM Hospital, department of cancer of Sigma Hospital, the housekeeping department of Asian CD Care, different NGOs like Hazrat Umar bin Khattab رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, the Matoshri Vardhashram, the Annamrita, the blood bank like Datta Ji Bhare. All these departments were visited by the students in different groups to collect the information and to get updated knowledge about its functioning. Students even worked on the protocol and the hierarchy of that department. There were few government departments. Those departments also visited by students. The departments like State Reserve Police Force, in which they have visited training and administration of it, the Aurangabad Municipal Corporation, General Administration, the Department of Sewage and Garbage, the Department of Water Supply, the Police Department, in which they have studied about the women wing called Damini Patak, and the Crime Investigation Department, CID. Even they have visited the Department of Forensic Sciences, that is the Institute of Forensic Science, even to know more about how to extinguish the fire. They have visited the Department of Fire, that is run by Aurangabad Municipal Corporation, and the Department of Forest, which is the department run under Government of Maharashtra. The judiciary, they have visited the district court.
The State Reserve Police Force, or SRPF as it is popularly known, was raised on 6th March 1948 as a special armed police force for the state of Maharashtra. Mr. Raut, home PI, showed the medical, hospitals, library, computer room, study room of SRPF to the students. Then the students were taken to lecture hall. There, they have been showed a short film documentary about SRPF and its working system. The State Reserve Police Force staff gave students a brief description about the weapons they use. The students asked many different questions related to their working system. On behalf of Pearls Academy, I wish to give our deepest gratitude for the hard work every one of you has displayed in safeguarding us. You have shown to the world the highest professionalism, the greatest perseverance over this long and tiring struggle. We are proud of you. Please keep up the spirit, as you can take comfort that the vast majority of Indians are behind you. Salute to you all.
Damini Patak, a safe hand for safety of ladies across city. Because of this, ladies in our city feel safe and cared. K Kiran Patil ma'am had explained why they had started Damini Patak. To overcome eve teasing, women's safety and other crimes against women. Students inquired about the major cases and punishment. On that, ma'am had explained in detail. The squad is available in the city 24/7 for the safety of ladies. They are just a call away. We feel proud that we belong to such a great city where ladies are cared and work for such a great cause. Thank you. It's been a pleasure to be here, ma'am.
मातोश्री वृद्धाश्रम की संचालिका श्रीमती पद्मा तापड़िया की ओर से 1996 में उठाया गया मानवता की दृष्टि से यह एक सराहनीय कदम है। यहाँ के व्यवस्थापक श्री सागर पागोटे जी ने हमें यहाँ की कार्य प्रणाली का ज्ञान दिया, जिससे हमें यह पता चला है कि यहाँ कुल 112 लोग आश्रित हैं, जिनमें 50 पुरुष एवं 62 महिलाएँ हैं। यहाँ तीन श्रेणियों में इन लोगों को दाखिला दिया जाता है, लेकिन सभी के लिए यहाँ भोजन मात्र एक समान दिया जाता है, जो बहुत ही अच्छी बात है। जो शुल्क लिया जाता है वह भी नाम मात्र होता है। यहाँ सब लोग एक परिवार के समान रहते हैं। यहाँ सभी लोग सभी धर्मों के त्यौहार मनाते हैं एवं सभी में आत्मीयता और मेलजोल का वातावरण है। श्री सागर पागोटे जी ने यह भी बताया कि 1998 से लेकर आज तक किसी भी मुस्लिम व्यक्ति का दाखिला यहाँ नहीं हुआ है। ईश्वर सभी को ऐसी ही सद्बुद्धि दे। अंत में हम ईश्वर से यही प्रार्थना करेंगे कि विश्व के सभी बच्चों को ईश्वर सद्बुद्धि दे एवं अपने माता पिता की स्वयं सेवा करने का अवसर दे, तथा मातोश्री वृद्धाश्रम के सभी कर्मचारियों, व्यवस्थापक एवं संचालिका को भी ईश्वर निरंतर ऐसा ही सत्कार्य करने की प्रेरणा देते रहे।
A visit to appreciate airport management, Aurangabad Chikaltana Airport. Our students had witnessed the actual working process of airport management by going in cargo, looking at herge activities, and all the efforts were there keeping. DJ Salve, the director of airport, and all his staff had appreciated us for coming there to give an honor by remembering their unsound efforts. They fly high, they care for safety, and their priority is to comfort their passengers. They are well equipped and ready with all necessity needs for the passenger. The students showed keen interest in exploring various sections of AAI and remained enthusiastic throughout the visit. The AA officials also expressed their appreciation to the students. The visit was very informative and a great learning experience. Indeed, it was a pleasure to be there. We went to Sigma Hospital. We met there Dr. Takalkar sir. Students asked the question. He was very happy to give the answers.
Symptoms of cancer.
What's the standard now?
Third
standard. Very good. Cancer का symptom ऐसा है कि एक भी समझो कुछ हो गया आपको तो वो ठीक नहीं होता है 15-20 दिन में 30-1 महीने में तो वो cancer हो सकता है थोड़ी देर बाद आ गया।
There are 2,800 employees are working in hospital. The hospital was established 4 years back. They are having many facilities for cancer patients and for poor people also. There are departments in Sigma which are working for all types of treatment. Dr. Takalkar sir is a very good doctor, not only by profession but also as a human being. He gave many suggestions to students for their good health and for future career. We are blessed that we are in such a city where people like Dr. Takalkar sir is there, whose priority is his duty, not even family. A student had visited MGM in different departments like cardiology, nephrology, blood bank. There we met a very well-known, qualified and experienced doctor like Dr. Suryavanshi sir, Dr. Kulkarni sir, Dr. Sainath sir, and many. Here our students got the pleasure to witness actual working in the different department of NGO, where experience for something like this was more valuable than reading about it.
I am working since the past 2 years. I have been studying for the past 10 years.
How many surgeries you did
up to now? Surgeries, we do angiographies and endographies.
Sir, yes.
Ah, sir.
Ask him also.
Sir, which is the most common heart disease?
Ischemic heart disease is the most common heart disease. Ischemic heart disease means there is a blockage in your blood vessels which are supplying the heart.
What can we do to prevent heart diseases?
Yeah, most important is modification of lifestyle. Among that lifestyle, most important part is daily exercise, at least for 45 minutes to 1 hour. Second thing is your diet. Diet having low cholesterol, low carbohydrates is important.
No chocolate and all.
Yeah, one girl was having similar question, right? You were having, right? She likes junk food a lot.
Achha. You should avoid junk food. You should maintain your weight. You should not be overweight. And third thing is addiction. You should avoid addictions like smoking, baking, alcohol, tobacco, drink, all that.
Okay.
And regular health checkup after a certain age.
Sir, what is that on the
And it is the artery of the patient. This is the artery. I will show you the block. Just a minute. You see here, block here?
Yes.
This is stenosis. This is the arteries and this is the catheter. This is our catheter. Okay? I will show you. See, this is the catheter. This catheter. Okay? From this catheter, we inject one contrast.
Our student had observed live working of angiography. It was a challenging work for them with such a care network.
It is coming in cath lab. We are doing here in Pune, Bangalore. But in Aurangabad, we are not doing wall replacements in the cath lab. But device came for heart of the patient, like that. It moves around the heart. Like that, we see the arteries in different angles and different positions. We cannot see because we angiography actually we didn't open the heart.
Okay.
Without opening the heart, we put a catheter from the hand, from the wrist and from the groin. There are two positions which we do the angiography, from the wrist and from the groin. Normally we are doing from the wrist because it is very easy. This is the catheter which goes inside the heart.
Okay.
This is the catheter. We put from the wrist to the heart. That vessel goes to the, it is connected to the heart, this vessel, from here. We have seen the pulse.
Yes.
We have seen the pulse, na?
Yes.
That pulse is actually, that is the artery.
Okay.
That this artery we puncture and then we put this catheter inside the heart and then we do angiography. And then after angiography, if we find any block, then we do it angioplasty. We put a stent. Stent is a spring-like a material, spring. Mm-hmm. It is like a spring. That opens the artery. And that spring we open through a balloon. Okay.
We really appreciate the extra and immensely given support, time, efforts towards the growth of humanity. It's completely a mind-blowing work which you all are doing.
Anamrita, a place where food for life is provided. Students of our school had visited Anamrita just to felicitate and appreciate the people working over there for the noble cause without any expectation. Dr. Radhakrishnan Prabhu is the founder of Anamrita with a vision of improvement of life with food. A student had witnessed the criteria and effort what they put in Anamrita. 45,000 children are fed every day and they have capacity to feed 1 lakh children also. It is a big number. Really, this is a noble cause and extraordinary effort they are giving. Mr. Anil Gaikwad and Podbhare Sir, the supervisor of Anamrita, had provided not only the information and the answers to the question of the students, but also knowledge about what they can do in future with the help of this Anamrita. It was an immense pleasure to be there and honor to felicitate them.
Allahu Akbar, our creator, there's no one greater than Allah. So why do we stand tall, too proud to recognize?
recognize what's right before our eyes.